A 16-year-old girl in Finland became president for a day. Nella Salminen took the helm of the Nordic country as part of a charity-sponsored global campaign to promote girls' rights in politics and business. She spent her time next to real president Sauli Niinistö, meeting politicians and addressing a climate action conference.